Shakespeare has his own magic. I always think of that painting in the Sistine Chapel with God and Adam touching each, like reaching out to each other. And I actually think that this is Shakespeare, and God kind of reached down and blew into Shakespeare and all that stuff happened, and he's like the container. Why does he exist for 400 years? Why are we so captivated by him? And he was just a thief anyway. He stole all those stories from everywhere and put them together in new packaging. You know, the big insult to a playwright is, just, well, it ain't Shakespeare. It's like, yeah, nothing is except really Shakespeare. He puts words together in such a way that changes the world, and that's power. And I think that's why we are always drawn back to him, because of the power of one word after another and, you know, nudging the world a little with that.